Hey, what's going on, guys? It is Steven here, back with another video. And today, I'm going to be playing some NBA 2K17, My Team Online. Now, I'm actually going to be doing a challenge for you guys today. It is the half-court challenge on My Team Blacktop. Now, if you guys don't know how Blacktop goes, you basically will pick one player from your team, and then you will get like randomly pick two. So as you guys can see, these are the players that I have on my team that I can use for this. So it just randomly gives you them. I know I have Westbrook. I didn't pick him for this because he can't really shoot. But I do have Stephen Curry. Over there you can see the 85 overall. Once I move over, there we go. You're going to see Stephen Curry right there. So I don't know. I might use him. But I might use Kevin Love or Gordon Hayward. I just have to buy him some contracts. So, I don't know. I think I'm going to go ahead and get Stephen Curry because he is one of the best shooters of all time. He's one of the best half-court shooters of all time. He's even made some like three-fourths of a court shots. So, he might be the best bet for this one. He does have an A-plus three-point shot. I mean, 2K, you need to put in the half-court shot as a rating. But we also got Marco Bellinelli, who has an A-plus 3-2, 87 overall. I use him a lot in my team games. He's amazing. But I'm going to go ahead and pick Stephen Curry for this one. So you randomly get to draft a player, so we're going to go ahead and hit X, and it's going to spin a wheel. I want a diamond here. That's basically what you want. And as you guys can see, we're going to get pretty close to one, as the cards will just randomly change colors. Look at that. Look at an amethyst and a diamond. And a ruby. And of course we have to land right in the middle and get a gold. Now, not to complain, this guy does have an A+3. I did check his stats. But when you get two golds, randomly drafting players, you have an equal chance of getting any other card. You end up pulling a gold. That just made me mad right there. But we're going to be searching for a match. So this guy has no clue what I'm doing. He has no clue I'm recording a YouTube video. He's just gonna be playing as he would normally play. So he doesn't know that I'm gonna be shooting half court shots only. I don't know if he's gonna play along with me, if he's gonna start guarding me, or if he's just gonna try to play the game normally and get a win. Cause I'm assuming he's gonna win if I'm just shooting half court shots, but you never know. So once we load into the game here, we're at 90%. This game didn't take too long to load into, unlike my part and the Paul George loading screen, which legit takes 10 minutes. I'll make a video on that some other time. But that's off topic. Let's get into this video. So she does start off with the ball, which is okay. I mean, I should get the ball because I'm honestly shooting half-court shots. But, you know, it's okay. I played amazing defense in this game for the most part. I almost steal the ball first two possessions, but Kevin Love takes a deep three and bang. Now, I have Kevin Love on my actual my team. That usually doesn't go in. That usually just does not go in. But Curry took a contested fader from half court. That's an air ball. That was a really bad shot. I don't know. That was like a really bad idea to shoot that, I guess, from me. Because he was fading, but he takes a hop step out of bounds. So we get the ball again. I'm gonna have Curry shoot it one more time because he is the best shooter on the team, but he's actually gonna guard me from half court. That one was so close. I thought we had it there. But we didn't. So he's gonna get the ball, pass it around. You know, he's actually playing good basketball, unlike me, shooting half court shots. But you know, he's gonna miss three, but no one is on the rebound for me. So they get the ball again. We almost steal it there. He takes another fader. No good. We get the board, bring it back. Come on, this has to be the one. It looks good. Oh, barely, just barely off this one. I'm gonna give him one more try. That one looks good, but again, just barely off. One more try. I don't think we're gonna get it again, but bang, that one drops. A half court shot to start it off. It is all tied, 2-2. Kevin Love takes a terrible shot there, almost airballs it. We get the ball again. Can we hit 2 for 2? 2 in a row. No, but Curry with the rebound So come on, take it back one more shot. He's actually guarding me. I don't know why I took that. Look how close that was. That was in and out. 2K, what are you doing? Come on, that should have gone in. So right now, we need one. We need to take a 2-point lead. That was deep. Oh, he airballed that pretty bad. So they get the board. Kevin Love with the ball. Kevin Love's a great player. You guys don't agree with me? Kevin Love's one of the better players in the NBA. Top five in his position. Curry with the fader. Bang! Now he nailed that. That was a fading half-court shot. That was an amazing shot by Curry. So we are up 2 now. This could not be going any better for us. We started off really strong. Curry with another shot. Wide open. I thought he had that one. But we get a board again. So, come on. This one has to go in. That was so close. We're not going to get, I don't think, 2 in a row at all. That would be extremely lucky. But as you guys can see, we're still up 1. So if we make one here, 3-point game. So I don't know what I was doing there. But Curry's going to come back out. He got him jumping. Wide open. This one has to go in. Guys, look how close these are getting. These are getting so close. Oh, okay. About that. I did not do that. That was all the computer. So you guys are going to hate on me for that. Hate on me for that. I didn't do that, though. So, I mean, it's not really going to affect the outcome. I'm only up 2 points, and I'm shooting half-court shots. He can shoot whatever he wants. So don't get mad at me about that, but whatever. So I should have gave Curry the ball over there. He was wide open, but I decided to try to shoot it with Kenneth Fareed. Now we're going to take the ball back. First try for him. Oh, that looks good. Bang! He nailed that. That is wet like water. Let's go. So we are up 7-3. This is looking good for us. I'm like, I might actually beat him until that right there happens. Kevin Love nailed a 3. So we're going to give it to Curry again. Then take it back out wide open. You better make that, Curry. You better make that. Look how close these are getting, guys. These are getting so close. I don't know how they're not going in. But, you know, 2K just doesn't like me. You feel me? 2K doesn't like anyone. It's 2K. I mean, look, he just ran out of bounds. What is this? I mean, when you play 2K, what do you expect? So we're going to get through the ball again. Wide open. He's not even going to play D on me. Bang! But he airballs it. I thought that was wet. He airballed it. It's all good. Up 7-5. Play to 15. You don't play 21 in these games. But we're going to give him a wide open 3. He missed it. Curry got the board. We're going to step back. That was a little bit in front of the line. Still missed it. That's okay, though. So this guy, I don't even know. He doesn't have anyone good on his team except Kevin Love. Kevin Love, I'm pretty sure, has all their points. I didn't end up checking. But, oh, that's a 1-point game. Curry missed it again. We have no one back there to get any boards. So he has a wide open layup there, but he breaks it. So come on, we need this one. Pop that. That was a foul, too. Still almost won it. Nice kick out. Now, okay, I did shoot a 3 there. I thought I was half court, and I was just hitting the button. He ended up missing it, so it's okay. But if I made that, I wouldn't have counted that. I don't know what I would have done. But Curry with the wide open half-court shot, but he missed. Come on, Curry. You have to make that. You have to make that. Now he's up 1. He just took the lead. We had a 3-point lead on him. And now he's up 1. Curry, I need you to carry. I need you to carry. He's not making anything. Wide open 3. Missed it. Thank gosh. I don't know what I would have done if he made that. That's wide open. Make that, please. How do you not make that? That was wide open. Come on. Now that he's actually going to come out and guard me. I got them both jumping, but now they're triple carrying me. So, you know, I'm going to get them to come back. Wide open. Half court. Bang. Guys, look how close that was. But we do get the board, so it's okay. Wide open. Bang. No. Brick after brick after brick. I cannot make anything now. I don't know what's going on. I started off so strong at the beginning, but they're just not falling. Curry, What's the like three-quarter shot? Miss. Again, that's a brick. Curry, make it this time, please. The fader, that's a brick. But we get the board. So come on, we need you, Curry. Make it, please. Just drop one for me right now. You can't hit anything. So you know we had to switch it up. I'm gonna have another guy shoot it and bang, first try. Contested, that's wet. Let's go, 9-9. So, I mean, hopefully we can play some defense here. If we can play defense, make a couple more shots, I think we can get the dub. Wide open, 2 for 2. Nope, he bricks. I'm gonna let Curry try now. That was contested fader, but look it. That should have gone in, 2K. That was perfect. Right on target, that should have gone in. Come on, 9-9. Give me that steal. Give me that steal. Give me that steal. Curry, contested. So close. They're just not falling. And then he makes that. That's something that you'd see in park. But I don't know how he made that. Like, that's crazy. Okay, that was a little bit from the line, but he missed it. But we still get the board. Kicking it out. Come on. Contested. Bang. But he breaks it again. He breaks it again. We cannot make anything. He's now up two. It's a close game for shooting half-court shots. But he's up two. That looks good. Curry breaks it again. So I think we might need to switch it up. I'm going to give Curry a couple more tries. And, I mean, hopefully this one goes in wide open. You're iced, but you are wide open. You make these all the time in games. Come on. Make that. Please. Missed it again. They get the board. He picked up a dribble, but they have Kevin Love. Kevin Love is a beast, but he throws the ball away. So we get one more chance. Come on. Step back. Oh, got him jumping. Give it to Curry. Back him out. Wide open shot. Make this. Please. But he breaks it again. And we don't get the board. That was easy rebound for me. But we do get the steal. Curry. Wide open. Bang. Let's go. 11-11. Let's go. All tied up. You play to 15. I might have a chance of winning this. Kevin Love breaks a layup. I might have found him there. But look at them. Wide open. Bang. Oh my god. Guys out. Those are so close. They are all so close. I don't know how they're not falling. But 2K doesn't like me. How did he get that? When he missed another layup. That's 0-2. For Kevin Love in the past 30 seconds. Wide open. You should have made that. Come on. You weren't even iced. I think everyone else on my... Okay, Curry, he's iced. I don't know about the other guy. But, okay, wide open. Curry, please. Come on. Guys, you do not understand how close these are getting. Luckily, they can't make layups, but they keep getting boards. Kevin Love, wide open. You already know that's wet. Kevin Love is a beast, again. They're up two now. Curry, we need you to drop something. That's wide open. How do you not make that? How do you not make that? That was on target. That was perfect. Another air ball. Come on. None of these are dropping at all. He takes it in. Kevin Love, wide open. Easy dunk. 3-point game. It's do or die. If they score, they win. I need to make a comeback here. I need a comeback. So we get the board. Kick it out to Curry. Curry's the best shooter on the team. He's going to be taking most of the shots. But he can't make anything. Come on, Curry. Look at this. Wide open layup, bang. That's a game. Guys, I was so close. I was so close. We're going to go ahead and check out the game stats here. 3 for 15, 2 for 25, and 1 for 8. Guys, that is absolutely terrible. Guys, you don't understand. But if you did enjoy the video, please make sure you drop a like on it. Also, subscribe to the channel if you're new. And I'm out. Peace.